A Travis County Sheriff's deputy is recovering this evening after getting involved in an accident. The sheriff's office says the deputy, whose name has not been released, was riding his Motor Patrol motorcycle when he collided with an SUV near Loop 360 in Waymaker Way. The deputy was taken to UMC Brackenridge, but is expected to be okay. No word on what caused this crash.